to have someone to talk to, you know? Ever since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items. People just don't understand the altered items like I do, you know? I don't want to brag, but it does take a very empathetic mind to connect with the items.
Still, I don't know
why people are making it so personal.
Right.
I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know, what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be on the same team, but sometimes like it's a race. Trying to be number one. If it is, I'd say a mile ahead of everyone else.
Thank you.
Can you fight this thing?
Thank you. kill that.
Okay, we're gonna try this one more time, and then we're done playing with you. Understand? Jelly, where are you from?
Jumbleberg. Up and loose and heavy treat sandwich.
Jesus Christ, does anyone have any idea what this thing is saying?
Hotly, they're arrange you.
Why are you here? What the hell do you want? Why'd you stow away on that ship?
School bearing boiler. Eyes many cauterizing loops through and about. Wyndon Wimpy Mitchell.
Did he just say Mitchell? Was there a Mitchell at NASA?
Jobs.
You know what? Never mind. I can't do this anymore. Just send this thing to the guys in research. Let them cut it up or whatever they do. You hear that? They're gonna cut you up, you pain in the ass.
Spider time.
like whatever force had a hold on Hartman isn't mixing well with the Hiss corruption.
I'm just going to freestyle a bit.
Blake did call him the third thing.
My mother always said, never talk to strangers. Always. Never. Never. Always. Stopping a stranger from being a friend. It's that word. Stranger. Strange. Strange like the noises you hear at night when there is no light and you cannot fight. Strange like a rubber duck. Follows you around and makes you drop your coffee every time that it quacks because the noise scares you. Then you have to clean up the coffee while the duck stares at you and continues to quack.
A chain letter. I remember these. Mom used to say they were evil. Better do what it says. You know, just in case. There must be a photocopier around here.
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
It's an honor, Director.
No AC, no mold spore circulation. But it might get a bit sticky in here. one less place for him to hide.